more of a gap man-to-man defense.
Brown misses the three. Mitchell pulls it. Clemson wants to run. Ahead, Thomas hammers it down. Who says Clemson doesn't want to get out 94 feet? Harper turns it over. So into the hands of Mitchell. Little fake dump off. And Thomas, oh my.
You got to finish the bucket.
Heron going one-on-one, yeah. Turns it over.
Decision-making for Auburn, not good right now.
Finished that one off in transition, Elijah Thomas.
They turned that all around, and he's got three closers on the perimeter that can make plays and make free throws in a late game.
Got a shot blocker, two inside. Sims gets one on Murray, and now Thomas comes over to get it. Backup freshman point guard. Auburn's been better with him on the floor, but he takes it to Thomas. Another block shot. Loose ball. Clemson wins it again.
No transition buckets for Auburn. Nothing at the free throw line. And another turnover. Ice and ball screens.
Scar off. Wow. A great look from Thomas.
No awareness on the weak side at all. Deion Mitchell looks like he came to play today.
Mitchell jumps it off. Thomas power dribble and one with a flex. You earned it. Big man playing big.
This is a terrific job of knocking down a contested with contact.
And no question who came out more jovial from halftime, the Clemson Tigers. DeVoe hits a three. Clemson's keeping it up in the second half.
They overhelp. Well, watch right here. DeVoe does a good job with space. It's his game right there. He called for the step up. He snakes behind it.
Thomas, too easy in transition again for Clemson. Thomas, cross-court pass. Gabe DeVoe gets it right back. Give and take for Clemson and another bucket.
Personal dribble with a purpose. Draw help. Terrific feed by Gabe DeVoe. Just too easy. Ball watching on the weak side. But when you can make shots from the perimeter, like Gabe DeVoe can, or rebound like Thomas,